I will illuminate in darkness and guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. Four main doors, two at the front of the cabin, one left and one right, and two at the rear of the cabin, one left and one right. There are four overwing exits in the center of the cabin, two left and two right. Please note the nearest exit to you, which may be behind you. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle. To secure, pull on the loose end of the strap, and to open, lift the buckle cover. In the event of a sudden loss of cabin pressure, individual oxygen masks will drop automatically from the panel above your head. If this happens, remain seated. Pull down firmly on the mask to stop the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Don't worry if the bag does not inflate. Oxygen is flowing. To secure the mask, pull one end of the strap. Adults traveling with young children, please attend to your own mask first. Your life jacket is stowed in a pocket beneath your feet or in the panel above your head. In the unlikely event of landing in water, remove the jacket from its pocket and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, tip at the front, and secure as the crew and I demonstrated. To inflate the life jacket, sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket inside the cabin, as to do so will impede your exit. Further information may be found in the safety card, which is displayed within the area you are seated. Your captain invites you to read this card carefully before departure. Please now ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened. Tray table is in the upright and locked position. Armrests down and window blinds open. We recommend for your comfort and safety that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight. There is a call bell, reading light, and fresh air vent in the panel above your head. Portable electronic devices such as tablets and mobile phones in flight mode will be used throughout the flight. Please select flight mode now. Laptops will be stowed in cabin baggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker for taxi, takeoff, and landing. We would like to remind you that smoking is not permitted. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
And ladies and gentlemen, this type of aircraft, you can find your life jacket in the pocket underneath your seat. In the loss of the cabin pressure, please remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask. Thank you.
Durante todo el vuelo, por favor seleccionen el modo vuelo. Ordenadores portátiles deberán estar guardados en su equipaje de mano en el comedor. compartimento superior o debajo de su asiento delantero para rodaje, despegue y aterrizaje. Fumar está totalmente prohibido. Gracias por su atención.
Dim the light for takeoff and once again for landing. If you wish to continue reading, there is a reader line up on and above your head. This is a normal procedure. We will fly in hours of darkness. Thank you. Señoras y señores, como podemos, señores y señoras, para cumplir con la regulación de seguridad, en breve atenuaremos las luces de la cabina para despegar y nuevamente para aterrizar. Si desean seguir leyendo, encontrarán una luz de lectura en el panel superior. Este es un procedimiento normal cuando se vuelan las horas de oscuridad. Gracias.
Mary Cruz, it's for departure, please.